everything that's put into this game, whether you're the highest talent or somebody who just scrapes by, this guy toiled for 6 years in the minors to get back to the big leagues, and he gets back to the team that drafted him.
Struck him out. He just did.
Wave that, and according to the sources.
Oh, it nailed McAllister, and he caught it! Are you kidding me?